Hey guys, today is day 4. And we're in the central mosque. Seoul Central Mosque. Near ITAEWON. It's like the only one. And we're gonna praise the Lord. This is where this souvenir store. I bought some socks. This is really cool. It's like the traditional theme. There's like this pouch.
This lipstick holder, these pouches, they are all like traditional looking. As a box and socks. They also have a jewelry box. We went to Lush and bought some bath bomb and some other things. Then we had our lunch at It restaurant. They'll serve you these like really nice like black currant tea, they say.
Bread.
So around 6, we went out again, just our siblings, we're going around ITAEWON again. There you can see the mosque. And that's just appreciate how my sister looks at the moment, because she walks really weird when we're going down the hill. Then we went to this like small cafe, they sell like coffee and juices, and I bought some hot chocolate. Then we went to this Turkish cafe and we got some Turkish tea and baklava just before dinner because it's like super cold outside. So we're basically just chilling here for like 20 minutes because it's free Wi-Fi, so we're able to start Snapchatting and finish our tea and our baklava. Then we had dinner at Makan restaurant, and honestly, this is our banchan, like a lot of banchan was served, so we was very happy, and I got some bibimbap.
Mix it all together and you know you get the best of both worlds.
basically my student don't know how to use the chopsticks, so she's just gonna try to use it. Like, she attempt to try to use that. And she said, like, it's only for a short while that she can use that, so I find that's kind of silly. Then we went to G25 convenience store. We wanted to buy a whole lot of banana milk to finish our tea money card. And the convenience store here is so different than Malaysia. They have a lot of variety. There's also a Burt's Bee lip balm selling at this G25 store, so that's kind of cool. Another thing is Pringles, which is different, like, weird flavors. That was kind of cool as well. Bye, ITAEWON. We went back to the airport around 11 because we have to board the plane at 3:45, so yeah. Chips is our sweet potato chips before we checked in our luggage.
We're at the airport. We have lunch now.
Lunch.
But from Pasha.